Robin Hood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
I'm Tony Tucker of Berkshire Style. Robert Cronin is a restless artist. Over his long career, the muses have provided different inspirations that he expressed in different media, careful works edited and refined. But now in his 80s, the artist has cast aside such restraints and is working with pure spontaneity. Cronin has an art show coming up, and we take a look at his long, illustrious career. The Mohicans in Northwest Connecticut, peace and prosperity. This is virtual. Join Dr. Lavin, Director of Research and Collections at the Institute for American India Studies, for a talk on the Mohican presence in the Northwest Corner. Early European documents demonstrate that Mohican tribal homelands extended east and south into what we now call Salisbury, Sharon, and Canaan. All accounts reveal stable, peaceful, social, and political relationships between the Mohicans and the Housatonic Valley tribal communities. Dr. Lavin has over 50 years of experience in Northeastern archaeology and anthropology and can offer unparalleled insight into the history of our area and of those who protected and stewarded the land for centuries. Let's talk gardens, contemporary high art, horticulture. This too is virtual. Have you ever wondered how much expertise and artistry goes into the Smithsonian landscapes? Join Eric Evans, horticulturist and former Smithsonian intern, for a virtual tour of different gardens throughout history, as he explains how horticulture is where it is today, what it aims to be, and ultimately what it can be. If you're new to gardening, or if you're interested in the bigger picture of gardening end goals, you'll appreciate Eric's shedding some light on the context of modern high art horticulture and how the Smithsonian gardens fit in. Human rights and climate change law, time to act, virtual. The last 5 years have been the hottest recorded in human history. Devastating wildfires have ravaged towns, cities, and wilderness, while storms, floods, and droughts have challenged food production and water supply. This is the result of the ever-increasing burning of coal, oil, and gas by the world's wealthiest countries. Yet the effects are disproportionately felt in the developing world. Movements for climate justice are calling for recognition of the loss and damage, and for the wealthiest countries to act as a matter of human rights. Join Eleanor Stein, who teaches on legal issues around climate change and human rights. Climate change really is a human rights issue, and the responsibilities of the wealthy nations. Harvey Firestein, I was better last night. This is in person. Harvey Firestein, culture icon, gay rights activist, four-time Tony Award-winning actor and playwright, will join Justin Vivian Bond for a lively conversation about Firestein's new memoir, I Was Better Last Night. In the book, he reveals never-before-told stories of his personal struggles and conflict, of sex and romance, and of his fabled career. Enjoy hearing Firestein retell some of these stories and speak frankly about his life at the Fisher Center, Bard College in Red Hook. The personal librarian, a novel concept. This is virtual. In the personal library, Belle DaCosta Green, just barely 20 years old, is hired by J.P. Morgan to curate a collection of rare manuscripts, books, and artwork for his newly built Pierpont Morgan Library, and becomes his personal librarian. As a Black American woman, she was forced to hide her true identity and pass as white in order to leave a lasting legacy that enriched our nation. Enjoy this opportunity to hear from co-author Victoria Christopher Murray, a New York Times and USA Today best-selling author of over 30 novels and one of the country's most important African-American contemporary authors. Check out our website for contact information. You can learn more about these events by clicking on This Week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. Our events page is up to date, so do check it out. Our favorite thing, virtual viewing makes all things possible. This weekend, Roxana Robinson will interview Dani Shapiro on her book Inheritance, which grew out of her attempt to resolve the sense of betrayal she felt toward her parents when she discovered the man she thought was her father was not. Should be interesting. Out on a limb, unseen and unknown. But to paraphrase the Bible, when Sasha was a kitten, she acted like a kitten. And when she became a cat, she put away kittenish things. Except one game that involved a pen and a bathroom door. Catherine recounts the fun and the philosophical message therein. Berkshire Kitchen. Hummus pesto pasta. The name speaks for itself. A perfect lunch or dinner. Country Homes. An exceptional property. Located in the estate section of Millbrook, convenient to town, train, shopping, and dining. This immaculately renovated home includes 5 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms and sits on 5 acres, partially wooded with a beautiful stream-fed pond. Inner elegance, quick to judge. Polarization is everywhere, in the news, our homes, at work, and in schools. This judgment of one another is exhausting, and it begs the question, what makes us so quick to judge? What good does it do? And is there something we can do differently? Carolyn explores. Our site is up live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for your visit. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. If you stay home, please spend some time on our website. Have an amazing week and perhaps take in an art show or listen to 2 authors on Zoom.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.